Hello everyone, I'm Gül Kozalak. We prepared the abstract and the presentation with my friend Nazan Taatçeken. First of all, I would like to thank you, the organizing committee, for this virtual congress. In our study, we wanted to identify Hoop genes or Crohn's and celiac diseases, which diseases are increasing prevalence by looking from a bioinformatic perspective. Chronic inflammatory diseases arise as a result of the interaction of hereditary, genetic predisposition, environmental and lifestyle factors. These diseases continue throughout life, reducing the patient's quality of life and increasing the social burden of disease and mortality. Celiac and Crohn's diseases are among the chronic inflammatory diseases with complex etiology. The etiology and immunopathogenesis of these diseases, which share the intestine as the target organ, are not clear. Celiac disease is an intestinal disease in which immune cells damage the villi due to the intake of gluten-containing foods such as wheat, rye, and barley. Crohn's disease is an intestinal disease of unknown cause which can occur under the influence of genetic and environmental factors. Celiac and Crohn's diseases are both diseases due to the inflammation of the gut. Abdominal pain and diarrhea are the common symptoms in both. It is known that the activation of immune cells causes a disease to become chronic by perpetuating it. Therefore, one is likely to trigger the other. In the literature, the relationship of these two complex diseases has been mentioned, but until now, very few studies have been done on their collective mechanisms. In this study, we aim to define differentially expressed genes in chronic inflammation or Crohn's and celiac diseases that occur in the same tissue. Dataset GSE11501 and GSE3365 in NCBI-GEO were downloaded and analyzed in GEO2R. Differentiating genes for protein-protein interaction network was performed with String Online tool. The file was imported into Cytoscape and performed advanced statistical analysis with its plugins. Multiple list comparator online tool was detected 54 differentially expressed genes in both diseases. Possible functional pathways with String default settings. The file imported Cytoscape and analyzed with its plugin CytoHubba. As a result of the analysis, it was determined that 13 of these genes were Hoop genes. Granzymes and CD160 branch demonstrates the similarity of immune regulation between antigen-presenting cells and lymphocytes involved in both diseases. This similarity is immune cells that induce apoptosis in intestinal cells via major histocompatibility complex class 1 molecules and granzymes. CXCR1 and 2, ANPEP and FPR2 branch is associated with the presentation of endogenous or exogenous stimuli in both diseases via major histocompatibility complex class 2 molecules. These loop interleukin-8-mediated phagocytosis and reactive oxygen species-induced oxidative damage occur in intestinal epithelia. GAB2 and PI3 and NCF4 branch supports cell death as a result of inflammation. It also increases cell proliferation and protects intestinal cells. CTSS down expression in both diseases suggests that the inflammation has begun to resolve. Upregulation of KAT6A in both diseases suggests that cell proliferation is induced via stem cells. As a result of the bioinformatic analysis performed in this study, common differentially expressed genes in inflammation in Crohn's and celiac diseases were identified. While the expression alters of these genes have been mentioned separately in celiac and Crohn's diseases, it has been revealed for the first time that they may be involved in two diseases' inflammation mechanisms with our study. Further studies are needed on the underlying mechanisms of these two chronic inflammatory diseases. Here are the references which I used in the presentation. Thank you for listening. I wish you a good congress.